Assalamu alaikum. My name is Aram Zishan. I read in class 4. My subject is English and my topic is chips. I want to tell you about my questions. These answered. Question number 1. In how many machines the potatoes are taken before they are ready? Answer. The machine used to make the potatoes ready are number 1 water channel, number 2 conveyor belt, number 3 peeling machine, number 4 slicing machines, number 5 deep finger, number 6 electronic inspection I observe, number 7 packing machine. So it means about 8 machines are used to make the chips ready. Question number 2. What machine is continuously working throughout the process? Answer. Conveyor belt is continuously working throughout the process. Question number 3. The slicing machine slices the potatoes into how many parts? Answer. The slicing machine slices the potatoes into 36 slices. Question number 4. How much time required for the whole process? Answer. 15 minutes is required for the whole process making chips. Question number 5. What other things are made in factories with machine? Name at least 5 of them. Answer. Tomatoes, ketchup, number 2 jam, number 3 ice creams, number 4 butter, number 5 cold drink. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.